This is the conservatory before we started. Stick the tape down, ready to put the foil on. Batten going on, getting the plasterboard installed. Now foiling the ceiling. Now batten in the ceiling. Time for tape and jointing compound. Adding a thermal wall liner. The last bit of the ceiling insulated. Corking up any gaps. Now getting some painting done. Updating the lights. And that's our new dining room.